Roosevelt with AutoNetwork. I'm behind the wheel of this 2024. This is the Jeep Compass Latitude 4x4. Getting ready to take a detailed walk around and my POV test drive. So let's hop out, show you that detailed walk around. Let's take a detailed walk around and POV test drive of this 2024 Jeep Compass. This is the Latitude 4x4, a compact SUV that's ready for both city streets and light off-roading. First, you'll notice the signature 7-slot grille. The LED reflector headlights, the daytime running lamps, as well as fog lights. The altitude package adds some nice black accents, giving it a sports appearance. The Compass sits on 18-inch gloss black painted aluminum wheels, wrapped in the Continental Pro Contact 225x55 R18 tires. These wheels and tires are designed not only for style, but also for durability, handling city streets and off-roads with ease. Notice the black cladding around the wheel wells and along the bottom of the doors. It's not just for looks. It helps protect the body when you're off the beaten path. As we reach the rear, the deep tint sunscreen glass adds a touch of privacy and style, while the LED taillights ensure you're seen no matter the time of day. And the power liftgate included with the convenience group package is foot activated, perfect for when your hands are full. But a word of caution here, make sure you maintain your balance while attempting this. Most of the times I tried it, it didn't work, so I just used the key fob. The Compass has 27.2 cubic feet of cargo space behind the second row of seats. This is ample room for everyday items like groceries, sports equipment, or luggage for a weekend getaway. The rear seats can be folded down in a 60-40 split configuration. This enables you to customize the space. The Jeep Compass also features a rear cargo underfloor storage, providing additional hidden space for smaller items. Inside, the Compass offers ample space for 5 passengers. The rear seating is comfortable with premium cloth and vinyl materials, providing both durability and comfort. The 60-40 folding seats give you flexibility, whether you're carrying kids or grandkids or extra cargo. When you're entering and exiting the second row, be careful because there's a strong possibility, like I did, bump my head on the way out. The passenger seats are sporty and comfortable, and the side bolsters are not so high that you can't easily slide over to get into the seat. The seats are manual with two-way adjustability. Now let's get inside the driver's seat. The steering wheel is ergonomically designed and heated for those chilly mornings, with mounted audio controls and cruise controls right on the steering wheel. The driver's seat does not raise high enough for me to easily see over the hood, and at times there's a serious glare from the dash onto the windshield. The dashboard features a 10.1-inch Uconnect 5 touchscreen, putting everything from navigation to entertainment at your fingertips. It's user-friendly and it comes with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, so you're always connected on the go. The Compass comes loaded with safety features, including full-speed forward collision warning, blind spot detection, and an active lane management system. It's like having an extra set of eyes on the road. With the Jeep's Select Terrain system, you can tackle various driving conditions. Whether it's snow, sand, or mud, the Compass is ready to adapt. Now let's see what powers this Jeep Compass. Under the hood, we've got a 2-liter turbocharged engine pumping out 200 horsepower, paired with an 8-speed automatic transmission, giving you plenty of power for highway merging and passing. On the road, the Compass offers a comfortable ride and handles well for its class. It's not a sports car, but it's certainly capable and will handle most of your routine conditions. The 2024 Jeep Compass Latitude 4x4 offers a great blend of comfort, capability, and technology. It's perfect for those who want Jeep's legendary off-road DNA in a more city-friendly package. It's not the fanciest kid on the block, but it's got charm, spunk, and enough features to keep both tech-savvy millennials and adventure-seeking boomers happy. Just remember to duck when you're getting in and out, and you'll be cruising in style. This is Roosevelt. Enjoy the rest of the video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.